level of frustration today has to be high because you're so close.
I mean, it is. Like I said, those games like that hurts even more, you know, when you know you have a chance to win, but, you know, it could be one, two, three plays, four or five plays to win a game. But, you know, I'm just, like I said, I'm proud of how we've, like, responded to all the adversity and just always fight every night. And, you know, just keep battling.
How much does this help you kind of going forward? You've been through some tough losses.
It helps me a lot. It helps me realizing a lot more things as a player and as a teammate to be on the court and, you know, obviously have my teammates back all the time and, you know, keep learning about the game, keep growing as a person on and off the court. And mostly on the court helps me just a lot, realizing a lot of things that I could have done better.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viner Four Gates Consulting.
And a lot of things that I can, you know, always work on. So there is always room for improvement. So, you know, it helps me realizing a lot of things. But like I said, I'm proud of the way we play, and I'm proud of the year we've had. Obviously, we didn't have that run we wanted, but, you know, we kept fighting. That's all that matters.
Thanks, Bruno.